This kite also has many properties. The cross pieces, the paper covering, the colors, repeat pattern, nose, and tail. The interplay of all these parts builds to one idea. A pleasing looking kite and wonderful flight. How do we achieve harmony in art? There are several ways. First, we can limit the number of objects, colors, and shapes that we use. If there are many objects, we can limit the number to a few, or even to a single object. Harmony is created simply by limiting the number of objects. A single color is used. In these designs, lights and darks are the same color by this use of lights and darks of a single color is called monochromatic color. Finally, we may limit the number of shapes to a few, or even to a single shape. In this artwork, a single strong shape creates harmony. A second way to create harmony is to repeat objects, colors, and shapes. We repeat. The yellow of this horse is repeated in the other figures to create harmony through colors. See the pleasing color repeat of yellow and dull orange in these fishnets. Various colors are repeated in this series of flags. Color is repeated to create harmony in this painting. And in these all over design. Finally, a shape such as this circle can be repeated to create harmony. Several shapes are repeated in this sculpture and in this building. The white shape is repeated in this cutout to create harmony. A third way to create harmony is to use related objects. Related colors or related shapes. These old trucks are an example of related objects. They are generally similar to each other. A visit to an old railroad yard offers many objects related to railroads. Old locomotives.
button on, and wheel and begin to spin the magic and excitement of the old train again. Related colors, such as all warm colors, create hot. Warm colors include red, yellows, oranges, and pink. Warm colors help build harmony in the art process. Related warm colors are used in this crayon resist paint. Cool colors may include blues, greens, and purples. Cool colors are used in this crayon resist paint. Related shapes build harmony. These oil pumps are a series of related shapes. Related shapes of the oil pumps are used in this paper collage. The inventive use of the guides we have seen in this film is the key to creating harmony in art. We may want to use several guides in creating harmony, as in this painting. Harmony is achieved by repeating colors, by using related warm colors, and by repeating shapes. Sometimes we may want less harmony, and may use an object, color, or shape that is only partly in harmony with all other parts. The balloon shape in this painting is not related to the other objects, but it's used to create a special interest. The harmony is still achieved by the other related objects, shapes. So in whatever direction we may experiment in art, these guides can be the beginning in developing art. Limiting the number of objects. Limiting the number of colors. Limiting the number of shapes. Repeating objects. Repeating colors. Repeating shape. Using related objects. Using related colors. Using related shapes. By using these guides, we can create harmony in our